Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And Ben, I might have gone a little overboard buying Crossy Road figures at Toys R Us trying to get Series 1 completed.
I think so. It looks like you have 19 of the blind boxes.
I kind of cleaned out the rest of the case they had, and I bought two more 4-packs that had at least two characters that we didn't have. This one here, we already had Bullseye, but we needed Rafiki and Donald. And of course, there's also a chance of somebody we don't have in there.
And then,
Attack of the boxes.
On this one, we already have two Baymaxes, but we don't have Mickey or Buzz. And then there's a chance for a mystery figure.
Well, let me open up this. The only other 4-pack our Toys R Us had left was one with Hula Timon.
Which I want.
But that was the only one that we didn't have. The other two were Go-Go from Big Hero 6, and I think I want to say one of the minis.
So we already have Bullseye, but here's a closer look at Bullseye.
Look at Donald. I'm so excited to have Donald.
He's adorable. I love his little feather butt.
Now Donald is going to come with a little clear stand. Look at Rafiki's crazy, creepy eyes.
Oh my goodness.
Rafiki is our second Lion King figure. And look at his little baboon butt.
Oh my gosh. That's so
cute. For some reason, for us, the Lion Kings have been really hard to find.
They have.
We have Simba, now we have Rafiki.
Yeah, at least we have two now. All right.
Mystery figure time. We have Stinky Pete.
Yay, Stinky Pete.
The old prospector. Isn't he like super rare or mystery or something?
He's secret. So it would make sense that he came in the carded pack as a mystery figure.
But it also seems that secret figures can also come in the boxes as well.
Yes, they can. Yep.
My biscuits are burning.
So he comes with a stand. So.
If you're tuning in late, Ben and I are determined to finish Series 1.
Yes, we are.
It's going to take a little while. Because there are over 40 characters to collect.
And there's Metallics.
And we have no idea how many Metallic exclusives there are.
We haven't found one yet.
Maybe in one of these 19 boxes.
All right, so we already have Baymax. But he's so adorable. I love this blocked Baymax figure. He'll come with a stand. And look at Buzz! To infinity and beyond!
We didn't have Buzz yet. We had Woody and Jesse and Bullseye, but we didn't have Buzz, but we do now.
Yeah, we do. That was my Mickey.
Oh boy, it's me, Mickey Mouse!
That's my bad Mickey Mouse impression.
And there's Mickey.
You'll have to let us know who does the better Mickey. Ben, do your Mickey laugh.
I don't have a Mickey. Alright. Come on. There we go. And we got...
No double. Mufasa! He's another super rare one.
Yeah, he's another secret figure. Ooh, don't throw that away. And there is Mufasa. Wow! Get back here, Mufasa.
Ben, you're knocking over more boxes.
I'm too excited. So here's Mufasa. Oh, that's awesome. And because he can stand on all fours, he does not have a clear stand. That is so awesome!
We have three Lion Kings now.
Mufasa is the only secret Lion King figure.
Okay, there's extra Baymax.
Out of Toy Story, all we need is Ham and an alien.
Nice. So here is Mickey on his stand. Mickey's stand is a little shorter than Buzz's, so you have to pay attention to what stand you're sticking in the back.
Oh, I never even thought about the differences.
To infinity.
And beyond! Here we go.
Wish us luck, guys. We love these so much.
We do.
We've done two videos on these already. I'll link to them up in the corner of the screen.
And I've done a couple of gaming videos on the game as well.
Here we go.
Oh.
Oh, blue dress mini.
We
already
have
had her
already. Okay. My first mystery box. Get out. Stinky Pete!
Again!
Ah!
Finn isn't opening boxes in the background. She's taking off the shrink wrap. Okay, here we go. So, two boxes in and both have been doubles.
this isn't looking good.
This isn't boding well. Let's see what we get out of this one. Come on, somebody new. Somebody new, I can feel it.
Buzz!
Oh no!
Seriously? Ah! Mine. My mystery box is someone new. Someone new. Someone new. Oh, baby head.
Baby head.
Didn't we have baby head already?
Oh, no. All right. Let's see. Pluto!
Oh, no! We don't have Pluto!
No, Pluto is new to us.
Yay!
He's so cute.
He's adorable. I gotta mark him off on my list. Pluto is epic. Okay. Lion King, Lion King, Lion King, or Big Hero 6.
Zurg.
We have Zurg already.
We're gonna have a whole extra Toy Story set.
I know.
All right. Let's see who's hiding in this one. Oh, we have Pete.
Oh, we already have Pete.
This is regular Pete, not stinky Pete.
Yeah, regular Pete.
Okay,
Mine.
Here we go.
Come on, at least another new one.
Another
Donald!
I didn't even have to buy the
four
packs.
You didn't! Ah.
So far out of the boxes, we've got a whopping one figure that we haven't had before. All right, getting a little discouraged. Have to admit, I'm getting a little discouraged, but we'll see. Oh, well, we had Wasabi, right?
Yeah, we have Wasabi.
It's like, oh, somebody owns. Okay, somebody new, somebody new, somebody new. Another Wasabi! Double the Wasabi.
You don't want to double the Wasabi. That stuff's spicy.
Man. I should have just got the 2 4 packs and called it a day.
I know!
I didn't need to spend all that money on all these extra boxes.
It's me, Mickey Mouse, again!
Oh my god.
Okay. Ben, I'm getting pretty discouraged. I'm not gonna lie.
No, this is horrible.
Not looking good.
It's me again!
Oh no! The double curse is back.
In full force!
Alright. Okay, guys. Okay, everybody. Everybody's wishing with me for not a double. Let's see if it worked, guys.
Fingers and toes crossed.
Yup, it's Goofy. We already have Goofy.
Oh my goodness.
I mean, usually we get some doubles, but this is pretty bad.
This is ridiculous. Oh, this one's already halfway open. Woody. In case you didn't guess, we had him already.
I think you'll be able to tell when we get one that we don't have. We'll be like,
yay!
Okay.
All right.
Who is it? It's Honey Lemon. We don't have her from Big Hero 6. We Yay! Finally got one that we don't have.
That's so exciting. She's adorable. So we've had two new figures out of 19 blind boxes.
Not quite of 19 yet. We have four left.
All right. So, okay.
We got four left. There's still hope.
Nala! We don't have Nala! Yay! There's little Nala. Can you see her? Focus on Nala. There she is. There's little Nala. Yay!
Well, this is promising. Okay. All right, you can mark a couple more off the list.
I can mark another one off the list.
We're in the final three.
Okay.
All right, this is going to be a new one. I can feel it. No, it's Jesse.
No, we already have Jesse.
Fake out. Ben's final box.
Final box. And it's...
another Donald.
All right, John.
Okay, let's end.
Don't let us down.
Okay, blind box. Let's end this video. You know, I've been just ripping the tops and bottoms off these, but you can just open them up. Like you don't have to rip into them like I've been.
He's just too excited to handle it.
All right,
okay.
Let's end this video on a high note.
Please.
All right, I'm gonna leave you guys in suspense. I'm gonna leave Ben in suspense.
So as a, just, you know, a comparison shot here, the bottom are all of our doubles.
So out of 19 blind boxes, let's see how many were doubles.
Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16 out of 19 blind boxes were doubles. And we had two, but at least we saw those coming out of the four pack.
Yeah, we knew that was coming. All right, so here are our new characters.
We have Nala, Mufasa, and Rafiki from The Lion King.
Which is the most we've gotten out of a Lion King.
The Lion King remains very elusive for us
for
some reason.
Yes, and then we have Pluto, Mickey, and Donald out of the classic Friends section.
We have Stinky Pete and Buzz from Toy Story, and we have Honey Lemon from Big Hero 6. So how many Series 1 figures are we missing? I think we're probably done with blind boxes for now. We'll just stick to the carded ones.
I think so.
In the future.
All right. So out of the Mickey and Friends, we need Clarabelle and Steamboat Willie.
And they're both like exclusives.
Yeah. Out of the Toy Story, we need Ham and Alien. And Alien is limited edition and Ham is legendary. And then out of Big Hero 6, we need Hero, which comes in the 7-pack. And then we also need Fred Super Suit, Yokai, and Armored Baymax.
So we're not missing too many. It's just a Lion King set that we're missing.
Yeah, and Lion King, we're missing Zazu, Timon, Pumbaa, and Zebra.
And Zebra is
one out of every set is a limited edition. So
we're getting close.
We're getting there. So out of our new ones, which one's your favorite?
Pluto. I think Pluto is my favorite.
I really like Rafiki.
Let us know which one of these was your favorite, and hope you enjoyed watching us fail miserably and trying to complete our set. We're a little bit closer.
We're a little closer now.
I should have just left all those blind boxes there. I wish I had x-ray vision when it came to blind boxes.
Yeah. Oh, well.
If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
You can also follow Ben and I on Instagram,
Facebook,
Twitter,
and Snapchat.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.